Hello everyone, and welcome back to another unboxing by So Many Games, So Little Time. I'm Joachim, and today we'll be talking about Twisted Fables, the Deluxe Edition. It's a Deluxe Edition because it was a Kickstarter. It's by Dimension Games. Alright, so on the side we have the Deluxe Edition, and you see my reflection. 14 plus, 2 or 4 players, 30 to 60 minutes. Okay. Now, there's not much difference on the sides, as you can see. And then the back of the box is actually just the same thing again, only it has the different women. So I'm going to open it and then show you the front and the back again. Okay, so I told you I was going to show it again. You have the different characters here. I don't remember all of them. I think it's probably Mulan. It's probably Alice in Wonderland. Forgot her, maybe this is Mulan, whatever. Red Riding Hood, and then on the other side, on the back side, where you normally see gameplay, but now it's just the other people, the other characters. I don't remember any one of them. This is the one with the apple. Ah, Cinderella? Okay, but then the others, oh well, we'll just see. Let's just open the box, shall we? Here we go. Huh. Will there be art on the inside? I think not. No. Okay. Called it. Alright, first of all, the art of Twisted Fables. And you can see, pretty thick. Pretty thick. Alright, so let's go through it. Aha, so here we have the characters. We have Red Riding Hood, Snow White, Sleeping Beauty, Alice, Mulan is this one, Kaguya, Little Mermaid, Match Girl, Dorothy, and Scheherazade. Okay, cool. Red Riding Hood. Awesome. This art, the art is out of this world. Just look at it. So cool. Unleashed Fury, Sniper Shot, Hooded System, Overdrive Burn. I'm sure we'll find these cards. We'll see this card later as well. This is the Treasures Unlocked. Okay, pretty extreme. Snow White. Alright. Oh, this is amazing. Really amazing. I'm not going to read the actions anymore because they'll probably come back anyway. But just awesome, awesome, awesome. Sleeping Beauty. Seems a little bit deranged. Wow. Crazy stuff. But absolutely love it. So evil. Okay. Jesus. Alright. Alice seems pretty tame in comparison. But who knows what will be on the next page, right? Well, still pretty tame. Yeah. You know, it's cool. I'm not saying that. But off with her head. Okay. Mulan, there we go, pretty cool, nice, dragon, very cool, whoa, channel chi, overdrive, alright, next person is Kaguya, okay, it's from the Japanese mythology, apparently, oh, she changed her hair color. Okay. Yeah, so like I said before, the art is out of this world. It is so cool. I can't wait to see what's in the box. But yeah, first things first, right? The Little Mermaid. It doesn't seem so little to me. Wow, okay. Yeah. What I just said, right? Yeah. Yeah, maybe not a game for my 3-year-old daughter. Match Girl. Okay. Match Girl is a really cool story, actually. If you have time, you should look it up. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, it's about the girl who sells matches on the street. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Not depicted like this in the story, by the way. okay. Well, with the and then the face here, if you can see it, crazy. Next, Dorothy, the Wizard of Oz. Okay. Whoa. Nice. And then the last one, Scheherazade. I like that name. Okay, pretty cool. I might play with her first. Nice. Okay, so that's the art book. Crazy cool. I think I like all of it, except maybe for, who was it? The Little Mermaid is maybe a tad over the top. All right, so the rule book, the rules of play. Okay, the golden rule. If a component text contradicts any part of it, yeah, okay, that's a typical thing. Basically means the rules and the component always takes precedence. There's some story behind it here. The components, okay. The miniatures, game setup. No, okay. Area playing the game. Using skills, defending. Okay. Seems okay. 2v2 mode. Even though I think I'll just mostly play this 1v1. But. And then. Oh, I like it. For every character, they say the advantages, the disadvantages, and the tips. So, even if someone has never played before, at least they can read up a little bit, have like an idea of what they can do. So at least that's nice. Yeah. Okay. All right, quick reference, always handy. And then this. Although, honestly, I would prefer if this is on the back. But yeah, I mean, art-wise, I can imagine that you might want to keep it like this because it's pretty cool. Now let's see what's really in the box. Okay, the first pack is this. Let's open it up. Shouldn't take too long. So I have the minis, so I think those always. Alright, so I have the minis, so I think these punch board cutouts, I don't think I'll really need those. But then they'll be cool to keep. Normally I throw them away. Normally I always throw them away, but now I think these I'll keep because they're just so cool. Okay. Well, Riding Hood is already trying to escape. And I'm not even a wolf. Okay, yep. Alright, take this off. Unless it's stuck. Oh, I think they taped it. If you've seen some of my other unboxings, then you realize I hate it when they tape it. Because often these residue. And they taped it again. No, sir, I don't like it. That's from Ren and Stimpy. It's the horse saying, "No, sir, I don't like it." Anyway, let me get the stickers off first. Alright, so let's see what's in this part. Whoa. Okay, these are the player boards. Yeah. Alright, let's open these up. So yeah, player boards. Okay, I'll keep it on the side now because now I'm going to open this up and yeah, that fits in the board. So let me open this up off screen first. Okay, here we are again. These are the backs. They're just all the Twisted Fables backs, except for Sleeping Beauty. I'll do her first. So, you have the player board, right? Put it down. Then whoever you're playing against will just nicely fit in here. And you can play. Then there's little things to put in. I'm sure we'll see them later. And easy to take out as well, because there's an opening here. Now, Sleeping Beauty, for example, when she wakes up, she's not your best friend. Okay? So, you have Sleeping Beauty, you have Red Riding Hood, okay, Snow White, Alice, Mulan again, all of them again, Kaguya, Little Mermaid, Match Girl, Dorothy, and Scheherazade. Okay, so that's all of them. Alright, put these back in here. Put these back on top. Maybe I'll put one on the side in case I find those little things that we can put in. The minis, I will show them now with my phone camera. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. That was the other way around. I don't care. Let's go. Okay, so it's time to look at the miniatures. The first one we have is this one. I'm trying to make sure it focuses on the miniature. There you go. Looks okay, right? Looks nice. Okay, next one. Really cool. The apple. All the miniatures are very shiny. But it doesn't really matter, because in the end, if you prime them and paint them, it won't be shiny anymore. Well, unless of course you put a certain varnish on them. This one. I mean, the miniatures are kind of small. Smaller than I expected, but I have to say I didn't check the website or whatever. I didn't check the Kickstarter to see the size. So, you know, it's not really a knock on the company or whatever. Of course, it would have been even cooler had they been bigger. But they are very nice. A lot of detail for the size. Like here, her hand opening up with all the robot stuff. Makes me wish I was a better painter. Look at that. The Kraken coming in to help the Little Mermaid. Okay, this one is gigantic compared to the rest. Well, not gigantic, but just like crazy cool. Just look at it. Her hair and everything. Really awesome. Okay, and this one, and this one suffers from the fact that we just saw a really awesome miniature and makes this one look a little bit pedestrian, but oh well. Next one, it's a double one. It's Alice and the cat. Pretty cool. Well, let's be honest, it's cool because of the cat. All right, two more. Okay. All right, one more. Here we go. On top of the skull that she later wears on one of the cards. Okay, that's all the miniatures.
Let's go back to the unboxing. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, so the minis are done. Now let's continue the unboxing. See, this one doesn't have any tape. See, I like it. I don't like tape. I don't like it. I don't like it. Okay, so here are the other pieces. You can see it once again from the punch boards, right? These are the acrylic pieces. So let's take a look at them. They look pretty nice, right? Honestly, it reminds me of Etsy. You know, when you buy like upgrades from Etsy. Yeah. They sound nice, they feel nice. Pretty cool. Okay, I'm locking it in the bag. There we go. Then we have a bunch of stand leaves, which I will not be using because I have the minis. And then we have these little pips that I was talking about. So, if we take the player board back, and then okay, whatever, you'll see that it has, I don't know if you can really tell, but it has like an indentation in the end. So this is the triangle. So the triangle I can't see on the board. to be honest, there's no real triangle. Is there anything else that is on the top? Okay, this is a shield. Alright, so it's a shield. So the shield goes here, for example. Yep. There we go. Fits nicely. I think this is... Red is health. Okay, so the health would go here. And we have blue. Blue is like a circle, an explosion. No idea what that is either. I guess it'll be explained in the manual. And these are all the colors, but you've got a skull. And then you have a shield, and then you have this. Maybe that's the explosion. Yeah, that's the explosion. Okay, so that goes here, for example. And then logic would determine this is supposed to be a skull, but it's not. So I don't know, okay? I don't know. I guess we'll have to wait and see what it's exactly used for. Or maybe someone in the comments will enlighten me. Or maybe I will enlighten you guys later on when I do how to play. Okay, so done. Next up is the mats. I like that this fits in the box. No, let me rephrase that. I love that this fits in the box. Up and ta-da. Pretty cool. Whoa, pretty smelly though. Pretty smelly. Smells like fish. Okay, so just so you know, whew, that's quite the smell, this one. I don't remember ever having a mat that smelled this strongly before. But yeah, you might want to air it out first. Okay, put it here, out of the way. Then let's start with the small cards. Okay, and then move up from there. Okay, so these are the backs of the cards. So I think this refers to Alice probably. Some other green cards. I don't know what they're for. You're gonna have to look at the, have to watch the how to play video for that. Okay, so his command, so these are Game power. These are all just cards, I guess, you can pick up. Thirst No More. The art looks really cool. Treasures Unlocked. These are also pictures in the art book. Spy in the Future. There's always a bunch of cards in the same thing. Fairest of All. Tales Retold. Snickersnack. Sold the Cow. Alakazam. So I like all the throwbacks to the characters. Navigating Dreams. And then here, Queen of Hearts. Mad Hatter. Cheshire Cats. Okay. Those are the small cards. That's it. Hup. Then we move on with the other cards. So, Let's open this deck up. Okay, so these are the backs. Just all TF, Twisted Fables. But I think these are character decks mostly. Siren's Call, Siren's Song. So the Raging Tempest. I'm just going to go through the arts, okay? But it seems a lot of them have the same arts as before. There is some repeated art. And it's the same. Some of the art is the same as you saw in the art book. Yeah. I mean, the art really stands out. The cards, they feel okay. You know, they don't feel too thin or too flimsy. They feel nice and sturdy. Obviously, I'll be sleeving them when I find some time, you know. So many games, so little time. But the idea is to sleeve them. Oh, match. Okay, these are done. We're back here. New deck. Okay, back of the cards. They're all still the same. So, attack. Alright, I guess this is just movement on the track. Maybe these are all just regular attack and defense cards. Seems like, yeah. Movement. So red is always 3, seems like wild. Okay, that was very easy to check. Just a bunch of cards to do some regular basic actions. Okay, and then we have some nicer cards. I'm going to keep these until the end because I have a huge deck here. So I'll keep these here. Save the best for last, so to speak. These seem to be regular attack cards and everything again, but, you know, let's check. The backs are still the same. So let's look at the front. Attack. Yes, I don't see anything different. Defense, attack, defense, movement. Yeah, okay, done. That was quick. All right. Goes with the rest. This one seems similar. Okay, these at least seem different. I'm going to check this anyway. You never know. Okay, first the backs. They're all the same. And good thing that I checked because it's only the first couple of them. And then it goes over to Red Riding Hood. What's up, Red? Anyway, so pot shots, crack shots. Nice art. She's so cool though, Red Riding Hood. Really nice. You know, I kind of hope it'd be really cool if they turn this into a video game or something, and not necessarily with cars, but just so you can play with the characters. So this transformed senses, awesome. You know, playing with a character and then doing missions and have a story. I guess you could say using that Cyberpunk. I don't know. I own Cyberpunk. I still haven't played it because I have a PS4. Apparently, it's really bad on the PS4. So. Okay, Poison Purity. Wow. Shattered Passage. Shattered Truth. Venomous Turn. Okay. So most of this art is in the art book, but not all of it. Seven Serpents. It just literally goes through her. Wow. Poison. And more poison. And then Inner Turmoil. Inner Rage. Bloodletting. So gruesome, all the blood. And Inner Fury. Wow. And Treating What Ails. Okay. Seems to me a lot of ails. But anyway. Alright, next one. Okay, since all the cards have the same backs, I'm not going to focus it on it anymore. Okay, target acquired. Target locked. Kugler Affirmed. Pretty cool. Same. Okay. Another machine. And beside it, pew 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 with her finger. Nice. The lion. The scarecrow. The tin man. It's really cool. Deleted dreams. Oh my goodness. And the states. Deleted existence. That's pretty extreme. Caught in the web. Engulfed in the net. So you can always see it's like yellow, blue, red. It seems to be probably higher power. Like just one, and then two, and then here, three. Rewriting desires. Okay. The watcher. The manipulator. Formatting thoughts. The violator. Draining addiction. Severed pathway, cut from the system. Okay. Yep. Alright. Next deck. Okay. Shattering chains. There's more than one here. Yeah. Shattering bones. Blood rites. Okay. Shattering souls. Groping dark, pretty grim. Mental barriers, and they woke up. The blood renews. Sleeper wakes. Here are the cards, cut the cards. Off with her head, always cool. Showtime, magic trick, new mind trick. Welcome! Curiously agile, curiously covert. We're all mad here. Curiously curious. Showtime. Frabjous day. Important date. The game's afoot. Underestimated. Alright. Yeah. Such a beautiful game. Very nice. Details and everything. Yeah. Gathering storm, no retreats. And then we haven't even looked at the foil cards. The foil cards are still coming. Enlightened assault. It's like hanging from a drone or what? No mercy, no mercy, no mercy. Honor's thunder. Confronting chaos. Legend's Call with the Dragon, Ascendant Light, Ascendant Glory, Swift Reprisal, and Ascendant Avatar. Effective Repose, Adult Echoes, Bygone Echoes, Blood Moon, really awesome. Divine Echoes, alright, we're almost near the end here. Uncanny Instinct. Judgment Arising. Impulsive Onslaught. And Blazing Shinai. Don't really know what that means, but anyway. Alright, cool. So that's all done. We have two more decks. Let's do with the smallest one first, which are the foil cards, yay! Okay, here are the foils. System Hack, The Wolf Consumes, Raining Vengeance, Reign of Mirrors, Brewing Destruction, Seven Serpents. Put them down. And they woke up. The Blood Renews. The Sleeper Wakes. Frabjous Day. Important dates. Now, I saw online on Kickstarter that there was someone who said they had a card that didn't have a title. So just keep a lookout if there's anything that doesn't have a title. The game's afoot. Honor's Thunder. Confronting Chaos. Yeah, these four cards are really nice. Legend's Call. Whoa. Oh yeah, this one. Yeah. This one does not have a name. You can see it's printed, but it didn't come out. So yeah, too bad. I think it's something to do with friend. I'm not sure. Let me just check the original card. Massive Onslaught. Impulsive Onslaught, sorry. Reading through the camera is not advised. This is nice. Huh. Blazing Shinai. Restoring Waters. Okay. The Purging Flood. If I show this to my wife, she's going to be like, what kind of games are you buying? The Kraken Stairs. The Surfeit of Wishes. Cool. Bit dark, but cool. And with dark, I mean literally the color dark. I mean the shade. The Demon's Dew. Dew. Infernal Overlord. Nice. Okay. Wow, this is really cool. The Lion. Scarecrow. And then we have the Tin Man. Draining Addiction. Severed Pathway. And then last one, Cut from the System. Alright, those are the four cards. Now there was also an unboxing from Sanctuary that I did before that also had foil cards, but they were very difficult to read when you were playing. I think these won't have that problem. Alright, let's take these out, but they seem to be like randomizer cards. Okay, so here are the cards. So Red Riding Hood. So I think these are either dividers for the cards, maybe that's what they are. Are the dividers or randomizers? I think it might be, let's take a random card. Yeah, dividers. Okay. Dividers. Kaguya, Little Mermaid, Match Girl, Dorothy, and Scheherazade. Okay, so dividers. And that's it, actually. We finished. That was Twisted Fables Deluxe Edition. Now I can assure you, there will be more videos of this. How to plays and playthroughs definitely will come. I'll definitely do my best. And we'll see if I keep my promise, right? Okay, so that was Twisted Fables, the Deluxe Edition by Dimension Games. I hope you enjoyed the unboxing, and if you did, please check out all the other videos and hit subscribe as usual. Okay, thank you very much, bye bye, and see you next time.